We can actually go up that. Perfect. That's what you want. I'm gonna hit the fence.
Yeah, then I just passed on the highway.
That's actually perfect.
Hey! Just stay.
Mark, how are you?
What's going on, Sidney? How you doing?
I'm looking for you.
Yeah, I've heard you selling Anvil.
Yeah. It's on the marketplace.
Do you want to...
It will be a bellow clubhouse.
And the, know where the abandoned hotel is in Sonora?
Yes.
We're doing some training up there. I might have a proposition for you.
You want me to come up there?
I just want to say, like, you know, like, so I'm a little chat.
Sure, I'll come up there. Right? Abandoned hotel, Sydney, or Sandy Shores, I'm coming.
Yeah, that little, where there's that little L-shaped one, little weird pool in the middle.
The pool in the middle, yeah, I know,
yeah,
I know.
Training up here. I have just finished
I'll meet you in the pool, yeah?
Yeah, 2 seconds, yeah, cool.
Yeah, we're, you know where the gas station is?
Like, I mean, no hard feelings. Like, I want you to succeed and everything. I want you to be safe and all of that. But, like, come on, Mark. You know, I thought we were cool. And then you just, like, left me hanging like that, man. On the biggest event of my life, you know?
I need you to know that I honest to God fell asleep and I wanted to be there.
I know.
Like, I had everything planned out.
All right. Well, pardon for being hostile. Thank you for giving me a call.
Mm-hmm.
And good luck with all of that.
Yeah, I should have given you a call sooner. I tried to call, I think I did try to call you and Dutch and Tony and all that, but yeah.
Well, as long as you're all good, that's all that matters, so.
Wait, somebody just texted me. Yeah, alright, take care, honey.
You too, bye-bye.
Again, I'm sorry. Set me up, didn't you, you blonde bastard? This motherfucker. I'm calling.
Hi, man.
I'm here.
I was on the way, I was coming around the corner and I was putting the guns away.
Alright.
Swing. He's leaving. Hey! Out the fucking car!
Hey!
Get out the car!
Jesus Christ!
Hands up! Hands up!
Fuck's sake, Sidney. Oi! Who shot me?
Move that
fuck's sake, Sidney.
Move his
how the fuck am I supposed to remove my handcuff?
Alright, come
take
here.
It off him. I'll take it off.
Training's finished, Jesus. You shot me, you bastard.
Get that shit off!
I'm trying, give me a second.
Yeah.
Sidney, I thought you were done with training.
Yeah, we're fucked.
I need medical attention when y'all shot me in the shoulder. I know you can hear me. Can you hear me, guy? Say something. Give me a cough.
No.
There you are. You just... Alright. I need medical attention. I got shot.
I got you.
Whoever just left in the PD car, come back.
Waiting.
Put him in this one. Hey, get out and ride with him.
Yeah.
Watch your head.
Yeah, I need medical attention. Someone shot me in the shoulder. Is that you, Sidney?
Let's go. We're moving out.
What the fuck is this setup?
I was just trying to link up with y'all.
May the rights remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in the court of law.
Piss off.
The attorney can afford an attorney. The state will provide one to you free of charge if available.
You're joking, right? Yeah, I have to be joking.
This is Isaiah's. Look at it. It says Isaiah Soprano on the fucking wall.
They're joking, right? They have to be joking.
Get in the away.
You're trying to get something like that, but down by us.
Are you gonna uncuff me?
There's a roof access inside.
Where's Sydney? I wanna talk to Sydney.
This is perfect for fucking fighting. What the fuck?
Where's Sydney? Sidney James, I wanna talk to him.
I'm gonna be patting you down at this moment.
Guy, I'm talking to you.
Go to rehab.
Wait, which one of you is Sidney James? I don't take that.
No. The other two that you forget.
Wait, phone radio, really? No, not my laptop. Come on, I need that to play Pac-Man. If you're gonna send me to jail.
I already took everything off of them.
No, you left. You forgot my food, water, fucking bandages. Which one of you is Sydney? And what? I have the right to know what I'm being fucking arrested for. No, you could have left that on there. You over there, I have the right to know what I'm being arrested for. I'm talking to you. Guy. Can you at least uncuff me? I still need medical attention. I got shot. Hey! I need medical attention. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? I'm never trusting a single cop ever again. Oh shit. Sydney, is that you?
What's up, baby?
Sydney?
What's up, baby?
I need medical attention. I got shot in the shoulder.
You got shot in the shoulder?
Yes. By one of your goons.
One of my goons?
Yeah. Also, I'd like to know what I'm being arrested for.
You're being arrested for a pending investigation.
What?
You're being arrested for an investigation which has been held against you.
What are you talking about?
So there's been an investigation on you, right?
Uh-huh. About what?
That investigation is concluded.
Okay.
And then we've got the order to arrest you.
Wow. Okay, may I know what the charges are? And like...
The charges are going to be...
Are you still in need of EMS assistance or no?
No, he treated me.
Okay. You do the EMS.
This is interesting. Yeah.
What I can tell you today. So, well, actually, I'll start from the beginning. So, what
yeah,
you're going to need to do now is obviously, before I read you anything, you need to contact obviously a lawyer. Obviously, if you don't feel this is right, you can take us to court. We have our side of the information.
Uh huh.
We have a DA. Our lawyer is ready for it and everything.
What is this about?
It's been an undercover operation for the last 3 weeks.
Motherfucker, just tell me what. Three.
I can't tell you. It's classified.
Motherfucker, it's about me. What do you mean?
I can't tell you. It's classified.
It's about me.
So you need to prepare a legal team. You need to go against it.
No, I don't need to do anything.
But I can tell you now, you'll be getting fib sent for class 2.
They don't set up a 3-week investigation for a class 2 charge.
It's class 2.
You mean firearm? Class 2 firearm? What are you talking about? What do you mean class 2?
Class 2, you're being sent for class 2, that's a charge.
That's it?
No.
What else? And you really needed, what was that, 10 cops in full SWAT gear to arrest me? It could have been just you, that would have been enough.
What? Oh, I'll just get the job, this is my job. My job is to just send these guys and they arrest you, and that's it.
Uh-huh, yeah. Well, one of them shot me in the shoulder for no goddamn reason.
Oh, damn. Right.
Anyway, I plead not guilty to everything.
Okay. You need a paralegal team. The charge is going to be class 2. Please take us to court.
There are no lawyers in this city. What are you talking about?
I need to find one.
Can I?
DA's ready.
Okay, so you said that I'm being charged for class 2 criminal possession of
Class 2. Just class 2. Yeah, just class
nothing else.
Nothing else.
Motherfucker. What did you say? 2-week investigation? 3-week?
3-week. No, it could be any. I could tell you anything. I could tell you it was a year long investigation. Don't take my word for it.
Are you saying?
In charge of a 2-week. I could be 2 weeks, could be 3 weeks, could be 4, 5, 6, 7.
Motherfucker, you set up a 2-week investigation for a single class 2 firearm charge?
Could be 2 days, could be 1 day, could be 2 hours.
Just,
I don't know.
What
are you talking about?
Alright, this has been hilarious. Can you let me go now?
He still has a knife and flashlight on him. He doesn't, he's allowed to talk him.
No, he doesn't, I have it.
So it's going to be class 2 charge. How'd you plead?
Not guilty. Listen, you're joking, right? You have to be joking.
Ah, I'm not joking. It's going to be 100 months, 5K.
Wait, no. Wait.
No.
Motherfucker, can I know the facts? Like,
I can't tell you the facts, mister. You got to take
it's about me.
Please take us to court. That's all I'm going
to
say.
No, I don't feel like taking it to court. Just let me know. Come on, Sydney, we're friends. Well, not anymore, but...
So I've got a job comes first. I can't read you out the thing, as it needs to be presented in court first and used as evidence.
I'm not gonna take it to court. You know what else I got on my fucking record? You can see what else I got on my record.
Well, if you don't want to take it to court, then that's up to you on your end. But I can't
I'm
tie
not
this
taking
to court,
it to court.
You're able to use that against us in the legal team.
I won't. Just... I'm curious.
Curious? Okay. So you did a lot of jaywalking, and we were like, got fed up with you for jaywalking. We were like, oh, let's fucking get him for jaywalking. I thought you wanted a silly answer, that's why I gave you one.
So what, you gonna send me to jail now?
If I get him again, I will tase you.
Motherfucker, you already shot me. In the shoulder.
I'm being honest, I don't think he got shot. I think you're exaggerating.
He didn't.
I did get shot.
Nobody shot on that.
I did get shot though.
Not by us.
Well, somebody.
You're pleading non-guilty to the charge, obviously.
Yes, I plead not guilty
to
everything.
Will you be taking us to court?
No. I plead not guilty, though.
I plead not guilty if you're not taking to court.
I don't need to tell you that. Can I make my one phone call before I go?
No. DOC was provided with that.
DOC's around right now?
I don't know.
You can check. Check before you send me away.
I'm just check for a second.
There's DOC.
Oh, no.
There is DOC.
They'll provide me with my one phone call.
Okay, so this has been approved by Eduardo Chupador, Simone Riley, the DA.
Which DA?
We only have one.
Lilith?
We only have one.
Lilith.
Your fine's going to be 5,000. The actual sentence is going to be 150. You pled not guilty.
You said a sentence of 150.
150.
Months.
Months.
What?
No, years.
Years.
150 months?
Please take us to court on this, please.
No.
If you do not wish to take us to court, then obviously we've done our job.
Alright, fine, fine.
If you talk about the case, if you talk about the case of anyone else other than your legal advisor, it will go against you in court.
Wait. What are you saying? Are you impeding my freedom of speech? What are you saying?
I'm not impeding your speech. If you have a legal team and you're preparing a case against us, if you tell anyone and they come to us and they give us the information, it goes negatively on your court case if we're prepared for it. So only discuss your court case with the people you trust who are going to, you know, run your case and be your legal advisor. If you go to RDA and talk about this case, it impedes on your freedom.
Oh no, I'm not talking to her about this. From the first day I met her, she said that she represents PD. I knew right at that moment not to tell her a single thing, ever.
Please get a lawyer. Please talk to them. Get a legal counsel. Please come against us if you feel like this is impeded on your freedoms. It's a classified case. Once the court case,
you guys just
like,
do this for fun.
No, it's been.
I was minding my own business. You give me a call. Hey, we just finished training. Come up here, and was like, sure. I arrive alone, and then you guys show up 15 deep, just fucking. I thought you guys were still wearing your training uniform and you're fucking joking. I thought you were joking. I really did.
See you around, Mr. Mark.
Fuck you.
Bro, why are you hitting me, bro? Go ahead, Eric, go ahead. Do what you gotta do.
150 months! Where's DLC?
He's mad because he got smart, the fucking pussy.
Is that DLC around?
You're mad because he got gunned down, you fucking freak.
Fucking guy. Pissing me off. Is there a DLC around right now, man?
I just saw police lights, so I'm going. They're coming here probably.
Get out of my way. You missed, you idiot.
This guy's a freak.
You missed, you fucking idiot. Fuck. Finally. God damn. Why did you have to go down? Now they're gonna pin everything on me. Including. Oh my god. No, I'm gonna get out of here. DLC, can I make my own phone call?
Yeah.
Wait, is that Dan?
Yes, sir.
How you doing, Dan?
Is it Dan? Playing? I'm good. How have you been?
I am doing fantastic, thank you.
There we go, they give a phone call.
What? Guy, get away. Guy, get away from me.
Sorry.
Can you get this guy away from me?
Yeah, get away from him, please. Let him have his call.
This guy tried to beat me up.
Come. Follow me. Yeah, just let him have his quick call.
Tommy. Tommy, I'm in jail.
Jail?
Yes, listen, a cop called me, Sidney. Now you cannot tell anyone, right? I'm taking this to court, and I'm not supposed to discuss the case with anyone if I do take it to court. So you can't tell anyone I told you. But Sidney James, a police officer, called me, and he was like, "So hey, Mark, saw your tweet about, or saw your like marketplace about selling Anvil. You know, I wanted to discuss something with you. We just finished training up here, us in the PD. We're at the abandoned like motel, like in Sandy." And I was like, "Yeah, I know where it is." And he was like, "Can you meet me up here?" And I was like, "Sure, I'm coming." And I was, you know, I was driving around in my beat up car, you know, taking jumps and, you know, checking out the tunnels and all that. So I arrive in that, yeah, right? It's completely busted, two tires missing, all doors missing, you know. I was like, "Fuck it, I'll arrive in that," right? And I show up and I'm like, and I show up and there's absolutely nobody, and I call them and I'm like, I'm here. And then they were like, yeah, we're just putting the guns away and stuff, we'll be back. And then the guy comes back with fucking 8 other police officers, all dressed in SWAT gear. They got like class 2s out and shit. They all started aiming at me. And Dan, can I have this conversation in private? Thank you. And let me start whispering again. There we are. And you still listening?
I'm here.
All right. So, and then they fucking just arrest me. Like they go, put your hands up, and I accelerate like slightly, right? Like by accident, and they immediately go, he's running, and they're like, get out of the car, and yeah, they hold
me
up.
Why they do that?
I don't know. So apparently they said that there's a investigation running or something, and it's been running for like 2 weeks. And it was approved by Chupador, Simeon Riley, and Lilith Dubois, the DA. They all like approved it or something. And apparently the only thing that I got charged with that they sent me to jail for was criminal possession of a class 2 firearm. That's it. And now I'm in jail for 150 months.
What you have on you?
Nothing. I didn't. I didn't know. I didn't have anything on me.
Well,
they put you in the shit, you gotta take that court, guy.
I will. So, like I said, I wasn't doing anything. The guy called me. I show up. All of a sudden, 10 police officers dressed in full SWAT gear arrest me. And they're like, yeah, so we just got the word from Jupiter and all that to arrest you. And, yeah.
Wow, no shit, huh?
Yeah, and now I'm in jail taking my one phone call. I got 150 months for... class 2.
You didn't even have.
That I didn't even have. I had nothing on me. I don't know what they're talking about.
Alright, guy. Well, fucking, I'll see you soon. Call me before you get out. Well,
I will. Yeah, I will. I'm not gonna fall asleep this time. If I do, send you a message before
me.
I fall asleep. Yeah.
Alright.
Actually, I might not be able to, because, you know, I'm having my phone call now. It's probably gonna take my phone away.
Listen, if I don't see you in a little while, I don't see you.
Yeah, you'll know. Anyway, right. I'll call you as soon as I get out, yeah? Or I'll be on radio, actually, as soon as I get out. Yeah.
Gotcha. Hey, stop by here.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you.
Yeah, sounds good.
Be safe, guy.
I need to help.
Alright, yeah, I'm done. There you go.
Thank you. Can I search you, please? Hands up.
There's the phone. Oh, you want to search me?
Yeah, please. I just got told to. Yeah, you're good. I don't really care. Just stop using your mouse, okay?
Fantastic, yep. Everybody, has any of you seen Sidney James? Police officer Sidney James. Have you seen police officer Sidney James?
Hell no, I don't know who that is.
Alright. Someone's getting shot at Pillbox.
I found him.
Where?
Heading towards pawn shop. No, taking a rug, no, turn it around.
I'm coming. Towards Legion?
Is he okay? He's going toward ass in the pillbox. Ass in the pillbox.
Yeah. He's. Yeah, there was shots fired up pillbox. He's probably headed there.
Yeah, he's at Legion. He's dropping his girlfriend off.
Got it.
Now he's going back to PD.
Yep. Where did he go?
He just pulled into PD.
Yeah, he just pulled into PD.
We're at PD right now.
He pulled into MRPD, okay, thank you.
He's not even in the garage.
Standing here.
I'm coming. Is he just standing there outside?
Yeah, he's just standing there, bro. This perfect. Literally cannot be more perfect.
Okay, I'm here. Sidney! How's it going?
Get the fuck out of here.
Just chilling.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, they're gonna think it's real.
This is better, just go. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, they're lighting me up.
Drive!
Get out of there.
Hey, take the interstate. Hit the highway.
I'm going.
What do you mean, hit the highway?
Oh, they put on like a car gun or something, bro. They almost destroyed me.
Hide. Turn the engine off. Turn it off. I didn't kill him because of course he's wearing PD armor, but like, it doesn't matter, he got the message.
Where are you at, Dave?
Dave, are you good?
I'm not like garbage, circling back around. We can meet you there.
We need to get the fuck out of here, come on, let's go.
We should probably stay clear from it, because they're just gonna shoot us.
No, we're meeting you at garbage, meet us at garbage.
Yeah, we're coming.
And go that way.
If they see us, man, they're probably just gonna shoot us. Like. I don't know how Mark thinks on right there. He put like half a clip or something.
The armor. What the fuck?
Bacon on neutrals? Or a fucking repair kit?
I got seven. I got seven.
No.
I got seven. I'll give you guys a bunch. Where you guys at, garbage?
About to be.
Coming.
Gonna help you start shooting at him, and then I seen the door open and like six cops running.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, guys.
Where?
He thinks it's me. He's on me.
Where?
I'm up here by the pawn shop.
I'm coming.
Tacos.
Listen, it's all three or none of us, okay? We're coming.
He's on my ass. I'm up here by tacos.
Taco, okay, we're coming. We're headed from pawn shop to taco.
I'm on Strawberry Avenue headed towards the
pawn shop. I see you. Alright, let's go. He's still on you. Oh, he's turning around. Oh no.
He's gonna
help. Help.
Oh, shit.
He's shooting me. What do you think I'm doing? He said I'm on one right now. Oh shit.
Oh god, they're so aggressive right now.
No, they're hitting me.
He's shooting at me.
Shooting me, bro.
Oh shit. Oh god. Get
the fuck out of the corner, man. Ah! I'm all good.
I got shot. No. It died. Turn nuts. It died. Oh, he's here. Help. Guy, get me out of here. Drive. Fuck. They're shooting him.
Are you good?
No. Oh, fuck. That's hey, not Sydney. Holy shit.
Stay the fuck back! Stay back!
Oh man.
That's one of the fuckers. He was trying to get in your car, you were trying to aid in the bedding. You're lucky I don't arrest you. Back up. No.
I work here.
Yo, I see him.
Watch out behind.
Pick up his body.
Yeah, that's one of them.
Man, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
I'm good, Vaughn. You can go attach to one of them.
Oh, God. If my fucking go-kart wasn't so damaged, I could have probably gotten away with that. It's just that it broke down at like the worst possible time.
Well, I downed one. I'm about to transform the full box. Okay, time for.
I mean, he saw that I was down, right? He saw that I was down, so he's gonna. Oh, he's not coming to full box. Oh, I shot one of his tires.
Thanks, I'm coming to full box since you're there.
Daddy, chill. I'm about to get hit with attempted murder of an LEO. worth it though. Fuck that guy. Arrested me for no goddamn reason. Now you can hit me with class 2.
Buenos dias. Anybody here? Hello?
Oh, I'm innocent.
I don't give a fuck what you are. You can be a fucking block of cheese for all they care.
Well, she pulled out a knife in a hospital, I mean.
And you ran me over, dragged one of her EMS and tried to kidnap them.
Yeah.
Where did he go?
Fucking try me.
He's right here.
I don't see anyone.
Oh, he's here.
I'm out of here.
I think so.
Fuck off.
Oh, what's going on, guys?
Hey,
Sydney! Hey, oh,
fucking
what a slide, boys! What a slide! Hey!
Touch my MS again, you bitch.
Yeah, all three of
us. Right.
Sydney,
yeah.
What's the...
it's gonna be like 76.
Yeah,
I'll take over this
one. I don't know. I'm pissed.
I know, but I get her arrested.
Yeah, mine's
and maybe
50, so I'd much rather just take yours.
Yes, I got everything on bottom. Can you take it?
Plus, this one is.
Well, I want to stab her.
Alright,
so
buddy, let me just remove your helmet.
You know,
that's
why you're
they're both 95s, man.
10-4, gotcha. Upon that, let me just give you some negative blood bag. Are you conscious? Alright, buddy. Use your last dying breath and tell me if you're allergic to any foreign medications.
Fentanyl.
Fentanyl.
No, he just couldn't.
Alright, you like morphine?
Someone pop my tire. Hey, Cash.
Okay, I'm just gonna give you some saline instead.
I need morphine.
I'm gonna remove all these bullet wounds out of your body in 3.
I was shooting,
two,
by the time
one.
I took a. Yeah, I can only see.
Upon the
Gomez
bullet removal, let me just clean all the residue and just stitch
you. They call them a
press wrap. And therefore,
Gomez,
you can get to go. Just give
Gomez
me one sec. Alright, I'm gonna get you up right now for the authorities.
Oh, yeah, you can let me go.
Bang! Oh, what's up? How's it going,
Bang,
Sophia?
Oh, we always love to have each other all the time.
What's your name,
I see Sky.
Put that carbine away.
Yeah, start, to start siege.
Oh, carbine on a non-sergeant! Ha!
I wanna get my mask off.
That is fucking. That's real bad. That is real bad.
JP's getting tracked.
That's real bad.
Oh, fuck.
Please stop trying to give me the strike.
That's real bad, bro.
Don't search my trunk.
I'm innocent.
No one even took
yeah,
no one search
up,
your trunk.
Uh-huh.
I call this, bro.
I witnessed you searching his trunk.
Gomez, shut up.
The trunk popped when he did it, so...
Hey, can I just say, this guy here, Mark, obviously ex-Anvil, yo, this guy's a worse criminal, bro. This guy rings me up trying to find out where I am. He's like on the same go-kart I saw him at, the fucking thing he pulls up. Pulls a fucking machine gun on me, fucking starts shooting me, right, misses every single shot, bro. Yeah. Then gets fucking obliterated.
You guys are ready?
And just keep him there for me, we need Sidge.
Gotcha.
On,
wait, Mark?
Get me out of here.
Yeah, I already searched this one.
Get me out of here.
This is Mark Sierra, the best criminal in the whole city.
Which one?
JP.
Are we arresting
JP.
Him?
Yeah, we're arresting him, JP.
No.
Yeah, I searched this one.
Yeah, search all of them. My pockets are fucking full.
Give me that shit. Damn! This is a big bag of money, Sid.
Hey, we
big
got
bag of money.
You
yeah,
got
yeah,
a 95
yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, take that shit, bro.
Take that big bag of money?
Man. You corrupt ass fucking
damn,
cops.
Did you call us corrupt when you were straight up
bro,
an anvil?
Just trying to get a help, what's up?
And now look at you.
Who the fuck are you?
Don't talk to Scott like that, Mark.
I'm your worst nightmare, buddy. I could put you away for a very,
here,
very long time.
Yeah,
do
to
it,
you,
pussy.
Oh, you're good, man.
Well, how do you
thank
call
you so
him,
much.
Then? We talk about
I could,
pocket.
But it's up to him. It's his scene.
But yeah, this guy, yeah, we'll get this guy up in a minute. Just gotta wait for a pillbox. More doctors being here.
This is the shitty anvil guy, right?
This is the shitty anvil guy. He's like the worst yeah, criminal, bro. I'm gonna
man.
Put that on his nose.
What's up, man?
Tried to slide on a police officer, failed completely.
You know, you would think being in a security company, you would actually have some decent aim, like, but plan, I guess.
Not miss ever. I didn't even lose a fucking bit of armor, bro.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Do you want to get the, look at this guy on the right? He's pretty cool. Get him up first. You roll around with courage. You try and roll on police officers, bro. Unfortunately, you're hanging out with the wrong guy. You're hanging out with the wrong guy, dude. You're hanging out with the wrong guy.
Alright. Just sit here.
So what? Just because someone.
Yeah.
That makes me an asset?
Can't even hear this guy. You guys ready? You can pick whatever which one you want.
He don't got no weapons on him, I patted him down.
What was his name? He was, what was it? Leo? No. Neon, no.
Off the bed, hands up.
What was it?
That guy has a gun on him.
No, I patted him down.
You gonna stop walking around?
You gonna stop walking around? Off the bed, hands up. Fucking shoot at me with a fucking scorpion. Fuck wrong with you.
I thought you were Sydney.
Oh, lame.
What's your name?
You're not a cop.
What's your name?
His guy's stupid.
This guy's not a real cop.
Yeah, enjoy 200 months of being bowling broke, Mark. Shut up.
Okay, here's my question. What the fuck did I do?
Why the fucking Jesus Christ?
This guy's on me.
Come here, you ain't going nowhere. Come here and grab you by arm.
Can I talk to one of your officers?
Hey, GS Army, man.
GS Army, was this the one in the pink golf cart?
GSRM, do it.
Yeah, you're the one who shot. GSRM. Yeah, fuck you.
No, you, man, I shot, but GSR him, they're innocent.
Guarantee
all
you.
I do is not pull over.
GSR them.
Hey, watch out.
You don't have to GSR me, but you gotta GSR the other two.
Something. What?
Can you take that girl over there?
What are you aiming for me?
And I want her to be arrested.
Cops, don't leave.
There's
a dead guy over here. I can't pick him up because he's handcuffed.
Tell the EMS guy we can't. We cannot help him.
Oh shit! Can you please stand now?
That was a pretty bad slide, Mark. Pretty bad one.
No, you deserve it.
Yeah, go on then. I'll give you that one, but that was pretty lame. Come on, bro. You rang me first? Come on. I've been doing this shit for a whole year, Mark. You really think I didn't have fucking like 9 guys downstairs waiting for you? Come on. You knew better than that.
No, I thought we were cool. You introduced me to Kaz and Brick.
I do my job. I do my job. You do your job.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Whoa, what the? Get rid of him. What are you doing?
Who's that? Get rid of him. What are you gonna do? Incinerate him? You gotta GSR those two over there, though. They're innocent. Bike helmet. You gotta GSR those two over there. They're innocent. I can hear you eating. Stop doing that. Man. Stop fucking eating. Bitch.
Let me out, bro. Hey!
Yo, shut up.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you.
What you do about it?
Bro, I spit on you or something, nigga.
Spit on him, he deserves it.
I'm gonna go get my brother. Alright, I can't wait till my brother Eugene get out. I mean, well, it doesn't matter now because I can't wait till my brother. Hey, body. Chill out, body.
Yeah, I wanna know how you shut your phone when you're handcuffed. Yeah.
Hey, yeah, shut up. You was born to die?
Why would you let Sultan free?
That's guilty, bitch.
Guys, man, I'm uncovering you, bro.
Not guilty, bitch. Not guilty, bitch.
You want a bookmark or what?
Sydney!
He had a scorpion.
Yeah, scorpion.
No, I have nothing on me. You can search me.
Lucky, boy. You lucky your face won't close up. Fuck your whole ass.
He's managed to convince to help him. So, I would just give these guys.
My ID. I don't got ID, sir.
Just give him something like aiding in the bed.
My name is Plankton Crab, sir.
Yeah, they both have.
What do you mean, whatever? That doesn't sound like you're doing your job.
Good looking you up, though, sir.
Well, you're just making shit up. GSR test them.
What's your name?
My name's Sheldon Crabs. Hey, my brother get out, he's killing every single last one. I don't make sure he's killing you, though. You was born to die.
You want just a GSR test, but they come back positive, they got a longer time in prison? That's
not very
good.
And that one nigga with the helmet, you getting smoked, too.
Whoever of them wants to be GSR tested, you GSR test them.
That's cool.
We're not charging with a law.
Hey, come on, man. My name is Sheldon Crabs, but you can call me Plankton type shit, you feel me?
You're lame.
I'm lame? Bitch, you got it on the helmet. Fuck you talking about? I'm about to bake your ass. Your speechy police, boy. I'm about to bake you, boy.
You couldn't even pronounce it.
Sydney, can we talk after this guy gets sent away?
Y'all let me out. I'm not putting me in jail right now, bro.
I'll talk to you after two.
Let me out, Mark.
After this guy gets sent away.
Maybe.
You look like I can't... Hey, just shoot the fade. What up? Okay.
Hey. Also, I plead not guilty.
What? I'm gonna make sure everything goes in this report, like how you rang
me. What do you want?
To know where I was. Hey, you slid on me. I saw you.
That was me.
Toilet right
you told me who you were.
That was
then
me.
I saw you again in the
man,
go-kart.
Man, got shit in the
then
toilet already, bro. Y'all niggas
don't take
it
against
it.
Mark. Please, bro, stop saying that.
Not guilty.
You can't say that.
I don't have to tell you why. I plead not guilty.
Y'all guys don't flush. Come on, Can you please open this freaking door right now, bro? Please, bro.
Nah, man. I'm not opening
the
door.
Come on, bro. I just got fucking pissed, bro.
Nah, man.
Damn.
Alright, y'all give me your IDs.
Hey, Jake Peralta, how many times did Mark shoot at you? Did he shoot at anyone else? Like,
hey,
he shot at you, right? Yeah, he shot at me.
Yeah, and y'all shot at me, so what up? I get my money for that? I got shot.
Yeah, he had the class 2, the pistol, heroin.
What's up?
You had a class 2 and a class 1.
Yeah.
Bro, wait.
You had a pistol
MK2
and a mini SMG.
Listen, I got it.
Scorpion.
Bitch, that's mine. Give it back.
That's mine now. Sorry.
Fuck you.
No, I'm suing. You ain't read shit. I'm suing.
Alright, bro.
The charges are going to be unlawful discharge of a firearm.
Uh-huh.
Class 2.
Uh-huh.
A bit of LEO times 2.
Uh-huh.
Fleeing times 1.
Uh-huh.
Class 1 firearm.
Uh-huh.
Fine's going to be 10k. Fine, actual sentence is going to be 200 months. How'd you plead?
What about criminal possession of class 2?
I've got class 2. I've just said that to you.
Why would you... Okay.
Yo, you telling us how to do our job? You telling us how to do our job?
No, I'm just saying...
Fleeing and eluding, crim class 1, your fine's going to be 10k. They recommended was actually 35k, so I'll drop that down for you, Mark.
What about the jail sentence?
That's going to be 200 months.
Uh-huh. What is the recommended jail sentence?
150.
What?
Doesn't matter.
Bitch.
Whatever I want. I'm a sergeant, Mark. Jake
Fuck
Paul,
you.
Can I send this guy for more than the recommended?
Absolutely, sergeant.
Wait, who is he? What rank does he have?
He's my officer.
So he's below you.
Mark, if you're gonna be an
then
idiot,
why the fuck are you gonna
and
ask?
Call the person and call the person you're trying to kill, Mark. You deserve to be in prison for 2 years.
Bitch, fuck you.
You plead not guilty, bro?
Not guilty. Send me to jail.
If he wants to talk to me after these guys are gone.
Is he gone? Okay, good.
Yeah, he's gone now.
Yeah. I couldn't hear myself think.
Mark? What's up, Mark?
No, that was it.
Okay.
He said that was it.
You wanna ask me how my day was? My day's been pretty good today, Mark.
Has it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Going pretty good, Mark. Yeah. You know,
I had this mango and pineapple smoothie earlier. That was pretty nice.
Really, bro? I just ate a sub, bro. That shit
was
bomb.
Yeah, that
was
crazy. Mark, what about your day? How's your day been?
My day has been fantastic.
Okay, you can turn around, put your hands up for me, please.
You can be a little bit more nice about that.
I said please.
Put your taser away and then you can search me.
Alright, happy? You can live in
there. God damn. Everybody's gloves. What the fuck? Ah! That's him! Where the fuck did he go? There he is. Bitch!
Kaz, shoot this fucking guy. Shoot this fucking guy, Kaz.
Bitch! Gotcha, bitch! No, no, no! Stop! I got his ass.
What the fuck?
It's fucking orphan.
Oh. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Man, where were y'all?
Oh. Oh my fucking god.
Put this lame-o criminal in solitary, bro, for like the entire, bro. Yeah. See you on the streets, Mark. Next time, don't call me next time you're trying to lick it, bro.
Let's go, boys and girls.
Well, that happened.
Wait. So you try to punch him so they shoot?
I punched him like 5 times and then he was knocked out. After he was knocked out, I started running away and the other cop shot me in the back 8 times while I had my hands up and yeah.
Have you got body cam?
Yes.
Well, congratulations on your lawsuit.
Sounds good. Can I use that though? I don't think I can use that. I know you need body cam for prayers, but I don't think that shit holds up in court.
Well, they were other cops as witnesses.
They're not gonna help me.
No, but they can't lie in court.
Right.
You know?
Well, I know who it was that shot me, because he said, Kaz, shoot that motherfucker.
They're
shooting more people. Yeah.
I don't mind if I come back with somebody. Oh my god, look on Twitter. Somebody say, anyone want to buy diamonds?
Bro, there's no way.
We can solve this as gentlemen. Glad that we could solve this as gentlemen. Fucking bitch. Oh, you're running back in there, pussy?
Hey brother, put your hands up.
What, me?
Hands up.
Why?
Hands up.
Why? Alright, fine.
Just do that. Just
don't move.
Do that.
Do not move.
Alright.
He's code 4.
What? What did he tell you?
He's fine.
He's good?
Yeah.
What?
He didn't say anything. We're just checking to make sure you're all good, right?
Okay, why aren't you checking him?
We've already checked him.
Alright.
big drill of shit. You know what I'm saying, home diggy dog? I'm clearing.
I don't know where this guy
is. Not again. Why?
Oh, never mind. He's outside. He's outside.
What?
What are you guys doing?
This guy wants to fight me.
Okay.
We just had a fight and he was losing.
Motherfucker, you stabbed me.
What do you mean? We had a fist fight,
stabbed
he was losing,
no,
and he got pissed
like,
off.
You stabbed me like a pussy.
Listen, you look fine, okay? Bitch is gonna say blonde haired guy, like she doesn't know my name. Fuck you.
Jump again. Do it one more time.
No.
Stop
bitch. Do it, motherfucker. Get over here. Motherfucker. Bitch.
What the fuck did I do? I just saved your
officer. How is he on the ground?
He punched him.
Exactly, and that's why you got pissed.
Hey, Jack. I'm gonna scare you by the shoulder. We have one down, and then I have Jack.
Blonde guy, really?
It's
I thought you know my name.
Situation is code 4.
Oh, I thought you'd know my name, Bella. Oh, God.
How I'm sorry. Fuck? One sec.
I thought you'd know my name, Bella.
No. No coming.
Kill him.
What do you mean by that? I can't just say on radio that it's, you know, this person. I can't say your name. I have to give them description like a blonde hair guy.
Okay, fair enough.
That's
fair,
you can,
fair enough. Okay.
You can drop him. I got him.
No, I don't.
Right.
Do you think I'll stay up here?
Huh?
Alright, come with you? Or do you wanna...
Go slow around me.
Yes ma'am, just like Enid. Oh shit.
You didn't go slow
little
enough.
Too quick. What? This is honest.
You went too fast with her.
Hey man, it be like this sometimes. Sometimes it rips, sometimes it don't, you know?
And she starts screaming, yep.
What?
What?
You don't hop out real quick or we're gonna pick her up?
Yeah.
1 second. Get in.
Why?
What?
I was having fun walking.
Listen here, Annie. Just because you like to walk doesn't mean you know you have to live a hard knock life, okay?
Are you calling me an orphan?
It's a hard knock life for us. Okay.
There.
Wait. We can impound vehicles.
Put your hands up.
Ah, why? Alright.
Really?
Search. You're really asking me why?
Get Ramsey out. Wait, just pat him down really quick there.
You don't need to pat me down.
Oh, what's this?
Nothing.
What's this?
Bitch!
Stop moving. What is this, man?
He planted it on me.
Shake my fucking head, brother.
He knocked me out and he planted it on me.
Shake my fucking head.
I'm telling the truth.
I'm sad, man. I'm sad. This is so fucked up, man.
He planted it on me. After he knocked me out.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I'm sad, man. I'm sad.
Sad about what? Sad about Ramsey? I know, me too.
No, I'm can't sad believe that, you do that. You know, you make this weapon, man.
He planted it on me.
Is that right?
It is.
Now listen, if you move.
He's running, get him. Kill him. I won't move, kill him. He's running away. I'm cuffed, I'm not gonna go anywhere. It's not like I can climb onto the roof.
Yeah, but you might try some shit.
Well, he's gonna try some shit, not me.